When you first learned about the Sanxingdui site, what did it feel like to you? For most, the words magical and mysterious are generally the first impressions that come to mind, which not only come from the mystical and magnificent ancient Shu civilization itself, but also from the pieces of imagination sparking relics found at the Sanxingdui site. Take the bronze sun wheel unearthed in 1986 as an example. With its striking similarity to a modern car steering wheel, does it ignite your urge for thrilling racing spectacles? Another intriguing treasure, the bronze head portrait, features a highly coiffed and a curled back hairstyle, an exaggerated shape, reminiscent of Zhuge Liang's hat in the TV series Romance of Three Kingdoms. In addition to the similar appearance of ancient people, some cultural relics excavated at the Sanxingdui site even resemble globally famous characters. For instance, the bronze standing figure with a pointed crown, protruding eyes, and a flamboyant face is similar to the world-famous Ultraman, isn't it? For those of you who enjoy playing games, does that pottery pig make you want to throw it out? Hold on, you are not actually playing the game Angry Birds. After appreciating various artifacts, let's finally talk about delicacies. Have you ever seen the hot pot eaten by Sanxingdui people? Imagine a scene, the ancient Shu people cooking around this earthen cooking utensil. Does the mysterious ancient Shu state come with a sense of bustling atmosphere? While the Sanxingdui site may exude an air of mystery, it's closer to us than you might think.